The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Mexico, weighing in at 201 pounds, the Luchador.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
And his opponent from Tijuana, Mexico, weighing in at 170 pounds, Ray Hot Rod.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction, perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
Oh, I could. Shoulders down for the count. Only getting one out of that pin.
No harm in seeing if he could finish him off quick there.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Taking flight. Standing shooting star.
Can't quite get him there.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Did you hear that impact?
Springboard corkscrew cross body.
Strong kick. My goodness.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Turning the tables.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
He's turning the tables.
Kick right in the midsection.
Things went from bad to worse.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Going up top.
How's that for a counter? Punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Sharp punch.
Oh, right in there.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Able to interrupt the attack. Kidneys.
So agile.
Ah, shot to the back.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight. He's one step ahead there. chop.
Like a frying pan.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. It misses on the springboard. Placed into the corner. Just slipped underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole.
No.
give up.